पीपल आउटसाइड ऑफ इंडिया बिलीव दैट इंडिया इज अ कंट्री जहाँ पे अरेंज मैरिजेस होती हैं. इंडिया तो ऐसा ही है, बैकवर्ड है. फॉर देम इंडिया इज ओनली अ स्मॉल टाउन वाला देश. पीपल हु आर रिस्ट्रिक्टेड इन देयर थॉट्स, पीपल हु आर रिस्ट्रिक्टेड बाय देयर फैमिली. व्हाई वी आर पोजिंग दिस क्वेश्चन एंड व्हाई वी डिड दिस रिसर्च इज कि एक्चुअली ऐसा नहीं है. मोस्ट ऑफ अस आर गोइंग टू फाइंड बॉयफ्रेंड्स and girlfriends and get married to the people we choose. And even parents have become cool. Unfortunately, when we do a study like this, something else comes out. So why is there a confusion in what we youngsters want and what our parents want from us? And even in the film, we are trying to do this. We are three people who choose the partners that we want to choose and then accept that we are confused. Sushant is confused between Vani's character and my character. That is the reason we are doing this research here today. And nowadays, if my mom buys a t-shirt for me, I hate it. So I don't think I'll let her choose a boy for me. No, I would definitely want to find a boy for myself because I'm the only one who has to live with him all my life. So I don't even think it should be a love marriage versus arranged marriage discussion. It's just choose the person you want to be with, that's it.
I think it's you know, it's personal choice, and I am in a live-in relationship, so like I'm okay with it.
I told you, something that's right for me might be wrong for somebody, and something that's right for you might be wrong for me. There are certain principles that abide and I live my life with. I don't think, you know, it's not that what I think is something that everybody else should think similar to, but in my opinion, for me, I think it's a very, very important decision. When I am with somebody, the person has to be very special for me.
We are scared to deny it. We immediately go, ha, hum to nahi karte aisa. Which is ridiculous because all of us are cool enough and there's nothing wrong. We're not murdering someone. We're not doing anything illegal. If we're with someone we love, okay, I'm holding his hand in public, or even if there's a kiss in public, it's okay. I'm not doing anything wrong. Yes, maybe you want to shy away if you have children standing in front of you, only because they should not get scandalized when they are 5 years old, that's all. But why are we so scared to admit it? That's all we're saying. Every film star should be a role model, and of course they are public faces, but every person is different, you know. One actress is not the same as the other. I mean, Vani is a different person, I'm a different person, so maybe I'm comfortable talking about my boyfriend, maybe she's not. Maybe she is comfortable about saying who she's having sex with, maybe I'm not, you know. I think that's a personal thing. I think it's unfair to say all actresses and all actors are film stars and they are public faces, so they should be open about their personal life. I think that's unfair.
Thank you.